Hello people and welcome to another Ender Boys 123 Minecraft thingly, and yeah, so this is my creative world, but I've just put fly on so I can show you around it. So yeah, so anyway, this is like my elf or lee type cave, like, because I'm a bear and I love elf or lee. Like, elf or lee's like just like my favourite person with Stampy, so big shout out to Lean Stampy. And so this is my little bear cave, that's the cats I got, and this is like my work kitchen place, and down here this is going to be like a games room with zombies in it, so this is going to be like a games room or something like that. And oh, for God's sake. Yeah. It's pretty much just lead these zombies out the house. Well, this is the water source I got. Bye. Right, so anyway, this is the kitchen. And this is gonna, you can put in the comments what you think I should do with this. So I don't really have a clue, I just had a space in the insurance block door, so you have to do some parkour, for God's sake. I'm just fine. This is a gold block, but someone else was on the world with me and they must have moved it, was just making his room fancy. And this is all Ewan's stuff, and this is Ewan's room. And down the stairs we have my room. With two lovely beds, and a little swimming pool if I ever need to relax. Oh, lovely purple carpet, magma carpet, I think it is. And my chest room. If you could see, a creeper blew this up and I didn't get my chest back, so yeah, so I'll need to make another chest. Basically, everything's like up on the top ones. It's not got anything in it actually, and it's been blocked off from food in it. So, but now I'll take you down to my nether portal bit that one of my friends found. So yeah, I'm just doing this for fastness. This way, no, yeah, there. Right, so we found this right way, here. Yeah. No? Yeah. Right, so we found this. And there is an ender portal near here somewhere. No, I don't know. Well, that's just an empty bit. If you think I should do this all up and make it like little homes or something like that, I'd be, oh, nice. What is this room, do you know? If you do, put it in the comments, I've never saw one of them before. So anyway, the nether portal's here somewhere. And I'm just gonna plant that. What are these people? Put in the comments of what they are, because I'm not sure. It's like steps and something. It's weird. Right, so anyway, yeah. Yeah, just get out of here. I better be an exit. So I ain't mining this with my bare handies. So, we'll find an exit. It's top here, maybe. Then go this way, yeah. I reloaded that one. Right, so yeah, put in the comments of what they are, because I'm not sure. Oh, this is a wee well. Oh! Yeah, this is out of from the new update, I think. Some of them have these in them now. But, oh god. thank God I'd fly on. Right, so yeah, if you think I should like do it all up and make a... I'm just going invisible, so I can't be bothered with zombies. They're so annoying. I think, yeah, this is where I came from. Up here, no, yeah, no, jackpot, Bingo was his name. Right, so, where are we going? Right, there's a torch, for God's sake, we're lost. So, from right, no, we're not at the right place, I'm not sure. Because there should be torches. Is it up? Oh yeah, I didn't see that. Silly old me. No, not actually. Never came out. Right, so I've showed you all my house. And I've just cleared this out. Tell me what you think I should put in it and that, and yeah. This has took a lot of work, a lot of trees. What do you think? I think this is either going to be a school. Like, no, school in Minecraft just will be saying what the hell, but just, I'm going to make this like a wee survival town, so. Yeah, so what do you think? A school? You can give me challenges and I'll try and do them. And yeah, so I'm basically going to end it here and I'll see you next time with another Ender Boys Minecraft video. So bye, please comment, rate and subscribe.